Into the Rising Sun by Patrick K. O'Donnell. This book is dedicated to the World War II generation, whose personal sacrifices made possible the freedom we enjoy today. Introduction. When you go home, tell them of us, and say, "For your tomorrow, we gave our today." Author unknown. We were on trucks heading to the ships to enter the war. There was a lot of singing. The men were jubilant. This is before the combat, and none of us really knew what to expect. I knew most of the men in my company, and the next time I saw many of these men, they were dead. I was on burial detail. We had a huge open grave, maybe 20 feet long, and we laid them in there side by side in their ponchos. I have a hard time talking about how I felt about that day. Even talking to you, I can feel a rush. Those feelings sleep inside you. Over 250,000 Americans were killed during World War II. It's a chilling statistic. Those who perished remain undisturbed and largely forgotten, except by the occasional visitors to military cemeteries and the tourists who notice local monuments. For nearly 60 years, most survivors have chosen to remain silent about their past, almost as unnoticeable to society as their dead brothers. Memories of the war sleep inside those who were there. They are the ones who can best look beyond the numbers and recognize the fallen as human beings with personalities and stories of their own. It's these living veterans who can best take us back to their war. This book provides a window into that hidden war by letting hundreds of veterans speak. These men relive the valor, fear, love, and myriad of emotions that only those on the front lines of the Pacific War understand. It was an unsanitized war that remains as raw and shocking as an open wound. For many of these citizen soldiers and Marines, the wounds have never healed. This book tells that hidden story through the voices of America's elite infantry troops in the Pacific. Paratroopers, Marine raiders, marauders, and rangers. Their decisive actions cover nearly every major campaign in the war in the Pacific. They were in the eye of the storm and can rightfully claim to be among the war's finest troops. America's elite infantry played a key role in everything from making a last stand defense at Bloody Ridge that saved Guadalcanal, to seizing key ground in New Guinea and the Philippines, to spearheading the offensive into Burma, to assaulting Iwo Jima, and even raising the flag on Mount Suribachi, to turning the tide on Okinawa. The men recorded here, individually and collectively, have an amazing story to tell. The genesis of Into the Rising Sun began 10 years ago, when I began a personal journey of my own, interviewing the veterans of World War II. I've interviewed over 1,000 veterans, and whenever possible, their former adversaries. Here, I have selected some of the best unedited accounts of the Pacific War, the term I use to refer to the entire Asia-Pacific War. Each tells a piece of a larger campaign or battle. The unedited accounts, interwoven with minimal narrative, tell complete battle stories from the ground up. Overall strategy, hindsight analysis, and background detail were purposely kept in the background so the men's voices could be heard. In retrospect, it is surprising to me that so many veterans were forthcoming. Perhaps they talked out of a sense of duty to their friends who did not return. It was often difficult for them. A common sentiment was best stated this way: "I've never really talked about this to anyone. The only reason that I am now is, if someone doesn't relate it the way it actually was instead of the Hollywood version, it's going to be lost." One veteran remembered walking through an airport during the Gulf War and seeing about a dozen people huddled around a television watching CNN as an American cruise missile slammed into an Iraqi bunker. To his dismay, everybody started cheering and clapping. Later, he shook his head and said, "Don't people realize that there are human beings in there? That's why I'm telling you my story."
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.